Okay, I made it. I'm finally here. So, there she is. I'm so scared for my face right now. She's asking me to show her a picture of how I want my face to be. So, this is what I want. So, yeah. I'll just send it to her. So, this is like her mini studio. I don't know. So rough.
She wants to put me on her TikTok. Oh, okay.
As you bury the
night. You guys look at me. This is what I'm doing just to calm my nerves, because I'm scared. Like, I don't want. I don't even think she has my foundation.
And she's using her fingers. She's supposed to use brushes. Now she's using the brushes. Wow. Oh, I like that. Horrible. I can't deal. Thank you. She's putting like 4 lashes at the time. That's the second one. Here's the third one. And the last one. I've never done that in my life. And then, oop.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh no, this is going to get into my eyes. She just contoured my nose. Do you guys see that? She's doing my hair for, you can take it out. She's doing my hair for free, apparently as a gift for me supporting her whatsoever. So at least she'll probably do the hair fine. I look like a Barbie doll. I'm so shook. This is the final result. I just look like her now. Like, if I zoom like this, which is the same skin tone. This is like honestly just trash. I feel dumb. I mean, I look dumb. Oh my word.
맞아.
So I'm hungry. I'm going to grab something to eat. I don't care what people say about me. I don't care if they look at me and be like, "This girl hideous." I will own this makeup. I will own the look because I paid for it. So let's do this until I get